Being a celebrity must be tough. To have everyone on the planet judge your every mood must really suck. It probably isn't any easier to enter the dating scene as a celebrity because obviously people have to judge your partner too. Duh. But it's no wonder that some celebrities choose to keep their love lives under wraps. Today we're gonna look into some of these top secret romances as we count down the top 10 celebrities who had secret relationships. What's happening, my lovelies? I'm your host, Bree Room, and welcome back to Top 10 Beyond the Screen. Before we dive into today's list, don't forget to leave us a like, subscribe to the channel, and also turn on notifications so you never, ever miss an upload. Also remember to check out our playlist to see more videos like this one, and stick around until the end for some bonus content. Kicking us off at number 10, Beyonce and Jay-Z. Looking at this power couple now, you think to yourself, they've been a thing since the dawn of time. But can you believe that there was actually a time when their relationship was on the DL? Yeah. Turns out they actually started dating in 2000 when Beyonce was 19, but their relationship remained a secret until 2004. Yeah. Can you imagine keeping your relationship away from the public eye for a whole 4 years? In 2001, Beyonce and Jay-Z appeared together on the cover of Vanity Fair's music issue, and no one knew they were dating. This was at the beginning of their relationship, but it's still crazy to think. Between 2002 and 2003, they both released music in which they collaborated, but again, their relationship remained a total secret. It wasn't until 2004 when the pair made their red carpet debut at the MTV VMAs. This was definitely a well-kept secret. In at 9, Meghan Markle and Prince Harry. Reading about Meghan and Harry's relationship is like reading a fairy tale. Well, I mean, he is a prince, but you know what I mean. They were able to hide their relationship for a few months until a British tabloid broke the news, but before then, they really tried to keep the relationship private. It is said that while dealing with the distance aspect of their relationship, Harry would fly to Toronto to visit Meghan while she was filming for the show Suits. He was flying commercially, wearing plain clothes, and was accompanied by an inconspicuous bodyguard. How you can make a bodyguard inconspicuous, I don't know, but I guess I figured it out. He would travel in a plain sedan and would stay at Meghan's townhouse in the city. Their fairy tale soon ended when tabloids picked up on their secret relationship, and that really blew the doors off that one. But I guess it was nice while it lasted. Coming in at number 8, Cameron Diaz and Benji Madden. Cameron Diaz and Benji Madden got married in 2015, and no one really knew. Their relationship seemed to have flown under the radar for a while until the press caught wind of their marriage. Apparently, no one saw that coming. They had just gotten engaged 7 months prior, and no one saw a wedding in sight. See, that's when you do it. You catch them off guard and they can't judge you or your wedding. Smart. When reflecting on her marriage, Cameron said, quote, "Getting married to him was the best thing that's ever happened to me. My husband's the best, he's the greatest human being, and he's my great partner," end quote. Sounds like she's really happy. The couple recently welcomed a daughter into the world, and they all seem to be doing great. In at 7, Lily Reinhart and Cole Sprouse. Riverdale stars Lily Reinhart and Cole Sprouse really gave fans the real bughead experience with their relationship. But for a long time, their romance was a big old secret. There was speculation that the two started dating in early 2017, but it wasn't confirmed until later that year when Lily posted a beautiful Instagram post for Cole's birthday. They never really exploited their relationship much, even after it was confirmed. In 2018, they made their relationship red carpet official as they attended the Met Gala together, but even then, the details about their relationship remained hush hush. In an interview, Lily said, quote, "No one knows how long we've been together, and no one will until we're ready to say it. No one knows how we fell in love except for our close friends and us. It's really special," end quote. Sadly for Bughead fans, they've reportedly broken up, but their relationship will still be remembered as one of the sweetest. Coming in at number 6, Ashley Benson and Cara Delevingne. Both Ashley and Cara like to keep their private life, well, private. But just because they kept their romance out of the spotlight doesn't mean that fans wouldn't go looking. Since the moment people found out that they were working together on a film back in 2018, the speculation arose surrounding their potential relationship. In April 2018, the two were filming the movie Her Smell, and soon after, in May of that year, the relationship speculation came about after Ashley posted their first selfie together on Instagram. Following this event, fans could not lay off looking into their supposed relationship, though the pair never confirmed anything. They both went on record saying that even if they were in a relationship, they wouldn't confirm it because they'd like to keep their private lives private. again. Soon enough, the pair was spotted kissing and basically confirmed all the rumors. But finally, in June 2019, Kara confirmed that the two were dating and that they had moved in together. Sadly, the couple have since broken up, but I mean, they really went a while without the public knowing about their relationship, so they really got to savor those moments without much scrutiny. Halfway through at number 5, Jamie Foxx and Katie Holmes. Jamie Foxx and Katie Holmes have reportedly had a secret 6-year-long relationship that only ended a few months ago. Their whole relationship was pretty secret and their breakup almost went unnoticed. I honestly didn't even know they were a thing until they broke up. Since Katie's divorce with Tom Cruise, there have been rumors about a secret relationship with Jamie. The two had been together since around 2013, but had been friends prior to this because of Jamie's connection with Tom. Once Jamie and Katie were rumored to be together, there really wasn't much news about it until recently, as there was speculation regarding Jamie's faithfulness to Katie. There are some who believe that Jamie was out here living a double life and that this seemed to have been the cause of their breakup. During this whole time though, the relationship was pretty much under wraps and they were really only ever seen out together a handful of times. Jamie is now getting hate from Katie's fans because of his alleged infidelity, but that's another story for another time. In at number 4, Eva Mendes and Ryan Gosling. Eva Mendes and Ryan Gosling's relationship is so secretive that Ryan never even says Eva's name. Can you believe that? In interviews, he either refers to her as my lady or sweetheart, but like, that's it. If we never knew about Eva, then we would never have known who he was referring to. It's like a secret coded message. These two have been together since 2011 and have 2 kids together, but they still keep their relationship so secret. Apparently, though they are very secretive about their relationship, they are very much in love and hands-on with their kids. Apparently, they take time away from the spotlight to be able to grow together and give each other the space that they need to pursue what they love. Their relationship seems to be quite positive, and that makes me happy. They've never commented on their relationship, but I don't think they ever will. But it's still nice to quietly observe them from the sidelines. They're just so cute. Coming in at number 3, Taylor Swift and Joe Alwyn. Now you'd think that with Taylor Swift that they would be so tight-lipped about their relationship with Joe Alwyn, since in the past, she's been a little more public with her romances, but no. The most we will ever expect to hear about them will come from her songs or something. Taylor has said that she is choosing to keep this relationship under wraps in order to create a boundary between work and her real life. But what happens when her work is about her real life? I don't know. When asked why she won't share any details about the couple, Taylor said, quote, "I've learned that if I do, people think it's up for discussion, and our relationship isn't up for discussion," end quote. Taylor is rarely seen out and about with Joe and never really talks about him in interviews, but it turns out that they've actually been together since 2016 and seem to be pretty in love. Other than the fact that Taylor referenced her desire to marry Joe in her song Paper Rings, there's also speculation that a proposal isn't too far away. I'm sure that their engagement and whatever else comes next will also be away from the public eye, but I'm sure all the Swifties will be watching. Coming in at number 2, Cord Overstreet and Emma Watson. I'm gonna start this off by saying that I never knew they were a thing. Ever. I only found out about this relationship as I was researching this. Now, there's not much information about their relationship because it was so private and because it was short-lived, but here's the gist of it. In early 2018, it was rumored that Cord and Emma were seeing each other, but when this news broke, their relationship was still fairly new and there wasn't much to say about it. They were first spotted together at a concert in February of 2018, and then later at an Oscars viewing party the following month. Not long after news of their apparent relationship broke, they were seen holding hands together, and this sort of sealed the deal for most people. But things sort of fizzled out and died as reports came out saying that the two had broken up after 6 months of dating. Less than a month after that, they were seen together again, and there was speculation that they had gotten back together, but nothing was ever confirmed. Emma is known to be pretty private about her love life, so even if they did get back together, I doubt we would have known. Finally in at number 1, Rihanna and Travis Scott. Here's another one that really surprised me. I had no clue that these two were ever an item. Rihanna and Travis Scott reportedly dated back in 2015, though their relationship story is a little foggy and confusing since they never wanted anyone to find out about it in the first place. Basically, their friends with benefits slash actual relationship took place about 5 or so years ago, though neither of them confirmed their relationship. When Travis was asked about Rihanna, he described her as his muse and seemed to have been very passionate about his feelings for her, though he never chose to make things public. He actually got super pissed when a magazine published details about him and Rihanna, even though they were told not to release those details. But it turns out that it wasn't because of Travis's feelings that they wanted to keep their relationship secret. It was actually Rihanna who demanded secrecy because she apparently was embarrassed to be with him. There were no answers as to who was the one to break things off, but either way, the relationship ended in about 2016, and Travis was soon linked to Kylie Jenner the following year. But yeah guys, that's gonna be it for me. I really hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like on this video and also subscribe to show your support for the channel and to get more content too. That's it for me guys. I'll see you in the next one, so stay groovy friends. Riverdale stars, so many syllables. Riverdale, Christ. That their relationship would be so what does that sentence even say?